and he helped the Israelites get free from the Pharaoh, and he finally, at the end of his journey, he climbed up a mountain, and what was happening on the mountain?
Storming.
And what did God give Moses on top of the mountain?
The Ten Commandments.
The Ten Commandments. You guys ready? Come after God.
I'm your only God, it's true. Never worship idols.
Neighbors, if you